Is there any plan to have Cain Velasquez in Madison Square Garden?
Fantastic question, Dorian. Here we go again.
There's possibilities to that happen. Basically, right now, our commitment with Cain is just for one show, but there's also more opportunities coming in this way. As I said, we are going to give more announcements in the next weeks.
Did this guy, Cain, he looks like he could kick some butt, Dorian. Are you sure you did the right signing?
Basically, I think Cain is one of the best, fighters all around the world in the MMA, and right now that is like really popular to bring different combat sports to the same ring. I think to bring Cain to Mexico, it's really important for us. It's going to open the richness of our audience to different markets. We're really happy to have him.
Well, you heard it from El Jefe, from Dorian. More announcements, a lot of things happening. La invasión del Madison Square Garden. We are not just invading the world's most famous arena. We are invading the hearts of the people of the United States, the Americans and all the Latinos. This is going to be fantastic. I want to ask Jorge to come down and...